Hey guys, welcome back to another stream. We're doing Minecraft today. We'll be doing starting a new world, 100% survival, and we will be playing with Abby. So, I'm going to send her an invite. Well, let's take a quick browse and see the terrain. Seems like a pretty decent spawn. Lots of trees. Nice little mountaintop there, a little hillside. We can maybe possibly build a base. Just need to find a mine system somewhere. Hey, piggy. Oop, there we go. Might actually have our cave system. Or not. Totally got juked. Although we could potentially... Oh, maybe. Well, let's get some food first. All those wolves are going ham on that sheep. I'll take that wool. Just find one more sheep, then we'll be safe. Can always be in daytime. There he is. Hey, Abby. Welcome, welcome.
Whoa, okay, wait. Something's not right here. why is there three controllers?
Yeah, I was wondering. I'm like, whoa, how did three people just join?
There we go. Yeah, I fixed it.
How you feeling today?
Better.
Good.
I see you.
Aha, there we go. I haven't done much. I kind of waited, so.
I don't know this texture pack, so it's going to take me. Okay, so this is sheep.
Yeah, it's kind of weird getting used to the stone and that type of texture stuff. Some of it looks like andesite to me and a bunch of other stuff, and I'm like, oh.
Come on. There we go. I need to turn my gamma up.
This pack does that. It makes everything so much darker. It's weird. I got a stone sword for you, too. I'll give you. As soon as how we're about to be in nighttime.
Ooh, it's cold in here. Okay. Really? I got a trophy.
That was quick.
Delicious. Okay. I have hot chocolate.
Oh, jealous.
Okay,
here we go. Here's some creepers.
Oh, I thought you were a zombie. I don't know why I turned around and I didn't notice that was you standing there.
Oh, that'd have been funny. Whack.
What is this? Oh. Actually, you know what? Explode. I need the cobblestone. Oh! Oh! I didn't think I was that close. Oh, yeah, I was dying from hunger. Whoops. I forgot about that part. Bye to you.
Oh, yeah, so did I actually. Skeleton.
Oh, never mind, I do see you. You're over there. Man!
Oh, I'm so paranoid.
10 minutes into this. Can I have my stuff back, please? Yay.
That's lucky. Oh, a skeleton shooting the zombie behind you. That's awesome.
I know. Whoa. Sweet, I got everything back. And
nice.
One cobblestone? Are you serious? Okay.
One. Oh, man.
I need to mix. Okay. I'm gonna do this. I'm getting trophies left and right. This is the first time I've played survival.
Is it really? That's
yeah,
wicked.
On this game. Okay. Or on this station. Excuse me, Mr. Zombie. There's another trophy. Jeez. Hmm. I got this down. Is this gravel or is this cobblestone? Wait. That's cobblestone, okay. Whoa, zombie!
I'm just gonna start digging into the side of this, see if we can find some coal. I wanna get some good food.
Furnace. That's what I was working on.
Die, Skelly. Okay.
Ow.
Get out of here.
Ow.
Oh, no.
Is this on hard?
Oh yes.
Jeez.
Hard all the way.
Okay. Fantastic. I found an egg. At least I kind of know where you are. Yeah, you're over there. Okay, I know how to get there. Now I know why you're so paranoid, because it's on hard. I thought we were on normal.
Yeah, the spawns are horrible in this. They're deadly.
I got hit twice, and I was dead. Behind you. You gotta crit my stuff. There's another egg.
Oh no.
Oh, spider! Get away! Oh, I need to make myself a bed. Okay.
I'm totally going to sleep. I think we got two up here, yeah. There's two beds. Oh my god, I like got half or three hearts left. Oh.
Won't let me sleep.
How do I wake up?
I got this. Ow.
I knocked him into you. Whoops. There.
Okay, quick for more spawn again. Yay, peaceful.
Oh, thank God.
I think I got everything that I dropped, yeah.
Oh, you just put planks in there for fuel? That's crazy.
Why not? We don't have coal yet.
I didn't even know we could do that. It shows how much I know.
Oh, really?
Man.
For now, because this is going to tell me how much I'm going to die, I'm going to put just random stuff in there. Because I've never played on hard mode, so I don't...
It's not too bad. You know, once you get a couple, you know, pieces of gear and stuff, it's pretty easy to survive. As long as we're smart. But,
You just gave me an axe, and I'm chopping with my hand. Okay.
This is so weird to be back, like, not in diamond gear and all the good stuff. The only thing I find about this in hard mode is they sure have some really crappy spawns. Like, sometimes creepers will spawn like two spaces behind you. And then you're done.
Yeah.
All you hear is psst, and it's like, oh, you might as well just die.
We need to find a mine.
I think I saw the start of one somewhere. I think it was to our left up here. I need some food.
In the chest.
In the chest. Right on. I'll take 6 pieces. Astro, buddy. I swear there's one around the corner. Maybe not.
Is this? I don't have my. Oh, where did my pickaxe go? Who knows? I died so many times. Probably gone by now.
Okay, here's a mine system. Here, it's got a bit of a waterfall with it.
At least I still have my map. Yay, another trophy for making a pickaxe. Okay.
Okay, I've got a bunch of coal. I'm going to make us some torches.
I found iron.
Nice.
Found coal. I can't see anything.
All right, where you at? I got a bunch of torches for you. I'll give you like 25 torches to start. Aha, this way. Oh yeah, I see you. Good.
Can you hear me? Okay.
Yeah.
My headset actually died for a second. I had to plug it in. Okay. We're good now. It's all plugged in.
Nice.
Okay, it should be good enough for now. No, skeleton!
Buddy, come on.
Oh,
Ooh, lots of coal. Good stuff.
There's water around here.
There is actually around by me. Ooh, this is open up to something else. Nice.
I might have to come back and make another trip.
I found some iron somewhere. There it is. Hey GTA, welcome back.
Oh, so you are streaming.
Yes.
I was like, are you gonna stream at some point, or are we just hanging out?
You know, just hanging out? No.
Okay, so we have 19 iron ores.
Oh, that's wicked. We need some armor then. I'm away.
Oh, it is so cold in here. I don't know what the deal is. Might just be me.
Actually, now you mention it, it's pretty cold in our place too.
I need my wood and sticks to make.
Okay, I'm gonna make some more torches. I'm gonna try and kill as many cows as I can, try and get us some leather so we can get some enchanting going on somewhat soon.
Okay. Trips.
funny though, when you find want to find cows, you'll never find them.
I'll let you know if I spot some cows, I guess.
Okay. Made a YouTube channel. It's called Marvin Molly. Nice.
I see pigs. I see sheep. I don't see cows.
Oh, there's one right there. Nice. We're gonna need a lot, though. I think we need to kill like 50 of these things. So we'll just, as we find them. I hear zombies. I wonder if I'm by a spawner.
I don't know.
That would be pretty sweet. Where's the tornado? Can you follow me? I'll follow you back. Absolutely, man. Definitely will.
Got us started on a farm.
Nice. Yeah, we definitely need some food sources.
Dang it, I need more water. No, I'm tempted. Hold on.
Okay.
Just for now.
Can you hit that follow now? I'll definitely hit it as soon as I'm done streaming, Ozo. Definitely. What level did we start on? We are on, 56. Oh, I have a sparrow pickaxe, thank God. I'm like digging down to like level 11. I'm like, oh, great. All the way back up.
Oh, nice. I found cows.
Nice. Slay them all.
Water right here. Jeez, that would have been helpful.
You've been looking for it for a while.
I know, that's like right here.
Oh, I can hear an Enderman. This is sketchy. So sketchy. Level 27, getting there. Be nice to find some diamonds, but we'll see.
Okay, so
I just found 13 pieces of iron. Sweet. Oh, I gotta make that suit still.
Did I make it? Did I do this right? Oh, I did! Yay! Okay. Sweet. This is a heck of a lot easier now. Oh, wrong one.
I gotta see what you made.
Infinity water, pretty much.
Infinity water, nice. Gotta be close here. 18. I'm gonna come see how you did this. I'm gonna make some armor too. GTA King, can I join? Sorry, man, this is a private server we've started. Sorry, man. Gotta find my way out of here. Oh, God. It's nighttime, too, isn't it?
Crap, I can't run. Zombie, what do you mean?
Oh, there's Enderman.
Oh, give me something. Give me steak.
Got him. Here's some food.
I know, I got it.
Okay. Oh, I hear another zombie.
Where did my dirt go? There it is.
Oh, nice farm, nice farm.
What I pretty much did was I brought 4 buckets of water, and then you can infinitely get water now out of this little hole. Crap!
Oh, that sucks.
Dang it, creeper! God! Yeah, see, I heard it behind me too, and I didn't do anything about it.
Yeah, they got a terrible spawn in this.
Oh. Skeleton. Oh god, there's 3 of them. you pick up my stuff?
I picked up two things by mistake.
Oh, okay.
I was like, oh, look at all this stuff down here. I'm like, oh, that's the hole you blew up in. What did I grab? I think I grabbed...
Oh, look, I opened up coal. Oh, thank goodness it didn't mess up my water hole thing or whatever.
So that's infinite water in that?
Yeah, you can... here. If you take water out of it, you can just keep getting water out of it and it'll never go away. Watch the farm.
That is pretty sweet. Will that work for lava too?
Probably. I haven't tried it. Probably. Dang it, skeletons. Jesus. Get out of here. Trying to work here.
Oh, I thought I heard a creeper. Jeez. I'm trying to work.
Yeah, do you know about the water?
Oh, God. Creeper.
If you have only two in there, you just keep getting water from it. It's pretty neat.
Really?
Yeah, I'll show you the next time I lay,
Oh, God, there's two of them.
Oh. Attack!
Oh,
don't one towards me!
There's one behind you, too. Like, oh!
Oh, really? Oh, that was close.
Oh, I got this one. Okay.
Don't explode near my water hole. Ah! Oh, no, I fell in a hole.
Oh, I almost died, too. I was gonna come kill him.
Crap, I fell in a hole! Dang it.
I'm peacing out.
See you later.
Yeah.
Give me my stuffs. Give me my stuffs.
Oh, there's creepers, like, everywhere.
What? Hard is hard. Where's my sword? Dig. This is my stuff.
Yeah. I survived somewhat.
Oh, crap. I have a lot of dirt now. That's a good thing. Ow! I don't know where my sword is. There it is.
Okay, he's gone.
Okay. Jeez. Where's my bucket? Okay. Seeds? Yep. Alright.
Oh, that was so close. Oh, there's Enderman. Great.
Oh, great. A creeper and a zombie.
What? You're, like, right by me, too, aren't you? Oh, nice.
I survived! All right.
Oh, of course, crap, me creeper following.
At some point, let's try and book it for the bed.
I'm totally down. I'm going right now.
Now I pressed the wrong button.
There's monsters nearby. Creeper right behind you. Oh, great.
Don't explode on our beds. Oh! Let me in. Dude, nighttime is the... Jeez. Alright.
Ruthless.
No kidding.
Okay, I'm making some armor, like, right now.
Easy zombie, you're gonna die here in a second. I'm trying to work here, thank you. Okay. Okay, so here in a second, if you want me to, I can show you that water trick.
Yeah, totally. I'll be there.
Okay, so you lay one down, and you get one more. And then you lay it next to it, and then you just pick it up and keep placing it. See?
Jeez, that is unreal.
You don't have to keep going back, which is... It's a good glitch.
Yeah, so it's a time saver.
Oh, I need more seeds. Okay, this will probably be the last row I do. Also, I figured out a way, cheat way to get seeds. I know everything. Okay. Wow, okay, that did not go as planned. There we go.
What skin is that?
Medieval Knight, it's under Battle and Beasts.
Nice.
Do I have enough? This is the last row I'm going to put in. I think that'll be enough.
Yeah, I got a pair of boots for you too.
Sweet.
Pretty sure I dropped you a chest piece. Yeah.
Yeah. I didn't realize I was busy. Okay. Now we got that. I have a load of dirt since creepers blew up all around me.
Nice. I had a bunch of chests down too, so we got lots of storage.
Okay, I'm just gonna bring stuff. Because I want to see if that lava works now, I'm curious.
That'd be pretty sweet if it was. Because I know you can burn lava in these furnaces too.
However, I wouldn't know where to look for lava. I mean, I know where, but I don't know where it would be. If that made any sense right then.
Yeah, kind of. I know where there's some.
I know where it is, but I don't know where it is.
Yeah, there's some. You're heading the right way. I got a cave right here. As soon as you...
Zombie! No! I found iron.
Nice.
Ow. I need torches. I put my torches back. I'm gonna get some. I just realized, when are we gonna build a house?
I know, I was just thinking that. I was like, we placed a lot of chests and a lot of stuff down. We need some bases, some forts.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna clear a couple trees. So what do you want to make this base out of? Wood or stone or?
I don't care.
As long as you got safety.
I can't do houses, so I'm gonna leave that up to you, because I can't build houses.
Nice, okay. I'll get us a main structure here, then.
One thing I absolutely suck at is building houses. Okay. Do we need coal right now?
Yes. We definitely need coal.
I'm gonna put my headset on mute real quick. I'll be right back.
Okay.
I
so weird. I've never seen so many flowers before in one area. Like, holy.
Hey, I gotta go for a little bit. Somebody just called me and something came up.
Yeah, okay, no worries, Abby.
Yeah, I'll be back a little later.
Okay, same here. I gotta charge my remote, so that works out.
Alright, you wanna save the game real quick?
Yeah, definitely. Let me...
I'm surprised I didn't die. I was in the mine the whole time.
Ah, it's the safest place. Okay, I'm just getting to a spot here. I'll save it.
Yeah, I'll definitely be on the later.
Okay, perfect. Oh, I didn't make that jump. Cool. Alrighty. I will save it now. Cool. All right, it's all saved up.
All right, see you later.
All right, see you, Abby.